Now the official going to make sure that Naomi can go in this match again. The time to beat, 3:39.
This one might be over before it even starts.
And there's Bayley again, the relentless attack on Naomi. Looking to put Naomi away quickly. Understands what is at stake. Cover now on Naomi. Kick out by Naomi at two. And Bayley now exploding out of the corner. Here's the cover now by Bayley. Hooks the leg on Naomi. Is it enough in a kick out at two?
It's a very sound strategy to this point by Bayley, going for multiple quick pinfall attempts, realizing it may not be pretty, but as long as you can keep Naomi's shoulders down for three, you got the...
Uh-oh. Now rear view to Bayley, and Naomi into the cover. Hook the leg off the rear view.
Oh, my God.
Naomi beat Bayley.
Here is your winner,
is livid. At SummerSlam on Sunday, Bayley defends the SmackDown Women's Championship in the first position against Asuka. Then Sasha Banks will take on Asuka, who will obviously be in a much weakened state.
Speak of the Empress.
The Empress of Tomorrow is here on SmackDown.
At SummerSlam, I will be the Empress of every title! Because no one is ready for Asuka!
The Empress of every title.
Well, Sasha Banks did not like the sound of that. Banks goes right after Asuka. Now Asuka with a kick right to the side of the head.
Lights out, boss.
And now Asuka into the ring, going right after Bayley to send a message to the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Asuka knows that the odds are stacked against her, trying to take advantage of this situation. This
will be the first match out of the box for the Women's Championship at SummerSlam. Asuka versus Bayley for the SmackDown Women's title. I think Asuka could get used to the sound of that, the Empress of every title. And Bayley walked right past Sasha Banks, who was knocked out by Asuka.
I knew it. I called fraud.
Go off your bread, Bayley.
I think Bayley is hitting the proverbial panic button.